Hello, I'm Julie Dent with Academic Technology, and welcome to this Blackboard training tutorial. The topic for this video is downloading your Grade Center. It is recommended to periodically download a copy of your course grades in case something happens to the copy stored in Blackboard. Grades can be added to the downloaded file and uploaded back to Blackboard. From your Blackboard course, click the arrow to the right of Grade Center on the control panel. Click or mouse over the Work Offline button and select Download. From the Download Grades page, determine which set of data to download. Selecting Full Grade Center will include all students and all gradebook columns. If applicable, Selected Grading Period allows you to download data from specific grading periods. Choosing Selected Column will allow you to download grades for all students in one particular column. User Information Only will provide the students' last names, first names, and usernames. This will not include any grade columns. For this tutorial, we will leave Full Grade Center selected. Under Options, we will choose Comma as our delimiter type. Both file types can be opened in Microsoft Excel. You may choose to include hidden information in the downloaded file. For this tutorial, we will leave No selected. Under Save Location, you can choose to save the file to your local computer or to the content collection, My Files. We will leave My Computer selected. Click Submit to generate the Grade Center file. We must download this file to our computer. From the Download Grades page, select the Download button. When the file icon appears, right-click the icon and select Show in Folder. By default, the file is placed in the Downloads folder. To move it to a different location, locate the desired folder and select the Grade Center file. Drag the file to the desired location. The file has been moved to its new folder. After opening this file in Microsoft Excel, do not use the Save As option to save the file in a different format. Doing so will alter the makeup of the file and prevent you from uploading it back to Blackboard. Close the File window to return to the Download Grades page. Click the Grade Center breadcrumb to return to the main Grade Center page. Thank you. This tutorial has been developed by the Information Technology Division of Western Kentucky University. If you have questions or need further assistance, please contact the IT Help Desk at 270-745-7000.